In the Lord's Prayer, Jesus instructs us to ask God to forgive us as we forgive others. We pray, "Forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors." We are asking God to forgive our sins and at the same time forgive others. God calls us to confess our sins. Our God is a gracious God. God offers forgiveness for all of our mistakes and failures. God will restore our faults and reconcile with Him.
1 John chapter 1, verse 8 to 9. If we claim to be without sin, we deceive ourselves, and the truth is not in us. If we confess our sins, He is faithful and just and will forgive us for our sins and purify us from all unrighteousness.
When we're talking about sin, it is not just disobedience against God. It is about breaking of our relationship with God and others. Romans chapter 3 reminds us that all people sinned. When Paul talks about there's no difference between Jew and Gentile, it implies that everyone is the same. In other words, everyone is sinned. In Romans 3:22-24, there is no difference between Jew and Gentile, for all have sinned and fall short of the glory of God, and all are justified freely by His grace through the redemption that came by Christ Jesus. Our punishment for sinning is to experience death, physical death and spiritual death. For spiritual death, it is the separation from God. The good news is that Jesus died on the cross for our sin. He takes all the punishment for us. Because of the love of Jesus, we are able to restore the relationship with God. Think about this. When you disobey your parents and do something wrong, you also break your relationship with your parents. Will your parents forgive you? Probably yes. You have to apologize to your parents and they may forgive you. In Ephesians 4:32, be kind and compassionate to one another, forgiving each other just as in Christ God forgave you. Your parents would forgive you when you have done something wrong. God will forgive you when His beloved children have done something wrong as well. What we have to do is to confess our sins to God and others. Pray for one another, forgive others as God forgives us.